Yeah, she ran. She ran. Surveying a lot. Allie did it, Megan did it. Put highlight play. Okay, so was that a design play? Because
still in it, though, right?
Huh?
You guys are still in it, though, right?
Yeah, there's 8-5 win with the Bucks. We had to win that one. Then 8-5 beat that team with 3 sets. Man.
Really?
25-11 came out of Atlanta. So, the worst case scenario is a 3-way tournament. So, they're 2-1. They've still got to play Mad Frogs and OTVA. We're going to lose them. They're not going to be Mad Frogs.
Right.
Their best case is to be 3-2. We win 2, we're 3-2. 8-5 wins their 2 matches. We're going to be 3-2.
Be a bunch of playoffs, basically.
Yeah, so that's how they do it. They go, whoever sets one.
I don't think you can be eliminated.
I'm going to say, I thought you had 100 shot playing.
I don't think you'd be eliminated that way.
But if it's 3, so who gets the 2? They set one.
Yeah, that probably goes.
Then the other 2 play again. That's what does the Skyline and top select. We beat Skyline. Skyline beat top select. And then top select went through and played Skyline. Beat us on the challenge. 13-6. 13-6. I don't know how they actually seem to say that they don't do challenge there at the end of day 2. It's quite hard to
do that. Oh, this came from a long way.
Hey, Jeff. So what's the tiebreaker system? How do they break it?
I have no idea. You have to ask them.
We can go figure it out.
You would know. They flip a coin. Heads you win, tails you lose.
Hi, Silk. How about this? Heads we have, we don't start out 10 to nothing.
Yeah.
Tails we do.
All right, rattle them off right here. Thought about it. No.
None of your chance.
No. You gotta be going for it to be effective.
Right
at all. No. No.
Hard to get the right angle.
Yeah.
It's like cool with you. You gotta go. Hang on.
Oh, that's a double. You got milk out there spoiling. It's okay, it's been raining every day probably. Keep it cool.
What was he asking for the 7th game?
Is there a big?
Is there a big? I think
just said, get it in.
Yeah. It was like, she was like going, she was nodding about him. It ain't kind of...
seen that. That'll take a while. Let's just get five aces and be done.
Take the ball this side of your body. It seems to me.
20-19. Us. Momentum. Them. Start falling apart. Funny thing is, at the end of the day, if they beat us, we'll be tied with them.
Is that right?
Yeah, there's only two teams right now that are 2-0. First in our pool and us. I'm ready to drink some beer.
Are you?
I'm ready for a cold
I'll
beer.
I'll have a cold beer with you. After we win, I'm going to celebrate the win with a cold beer. Yeah, so we're going to celebrate this victory.
Just
hanging on.
Yeah, these victories.
Yeah.
Because we like to do it hard. We like to, give up a good lead.
Yeah, have a nice, comfortable lead.
And then come back and win it. It makes it exciting. Quit digging. Hit it. Hit it, girls. Hit it. Hit it. Hit it. Bringing fresh legs.
Hey, everyone in.
Number 22 is going to take care of some things. She is the queen of the short. She plays a little short for it. Take that, Spectator. That probably hurt like hell.
Oh, it would. Yeah. It'd be such a great thing, though.
Come on, girls. I'm getting free balls. Oh, yeah.
Nice, Maggie.
Smack it. Yeah. Yeah. Free ball, free ball.
Make it work.
Kill it. Oh, yeah. Yeah, it worked. 24-19.
Death point. That's a good 4 point of death point. I love the death point. Come on, let's go.
That was almost the same way it ended for us.
Exactly.